Hi, my name's Ruth Jones, and this is my husband, Gordon Jones. I'm running for Clearfield City Council, and I want to take a minute to introduce myself to you. I'm the mother to six wonderful children, and my husband and I have lived in this city for 6 years. It's our plan to live here for many more years to come. We love this community, and we love being part of this city. I've been on the Clearfield Planning Commission for over a year, and I was on the Clearfield Community Council for 2 years. I had the opportunity to work with the youth at the high school, and I loved that opportunity to serve. I'm grateful to have the opportunity to run for City Council. Our city is entering a time of great change. As that change happens, I want to make sure that we don't lose our core values. This is a city where people live, where families grow. We have opportunities for our children to have fun. We have parks, and it's a good, safe place to be. I want to keep that going. And as the city changes, I want to make sure those core values are held strong. Our city is a strong community, and we are going to change. In the next 5 years, there will be a great deal of growth. As that happens, the decisions we make will affect our city in the years to come. I want this to be a city where my children want to live when they're grown. And I want it to be a place where everyone is welcome and happy. I'm grateful for the opportunity to run for City Council. And I know that if elected, I can make a difference because I love this city and I want to serve. Thank you.